a toaster that burns the daily weather forecast onto your toast. And Rocky Mountain Oyster Stout beer is made with real bull testicles.
Vsauce, Kevin here. This is mind blowing.
Digits is a hands-free 3D motion capture sensor you wear on your wrist, and it creates a model of your hand that responds with fingertip precision. Microsoft Research developed this gloveless system, which uses an infrared camera, a motion sensing chip, a laser line, and software to detect fingertips and follow the movement of finger joints, allowing you to control video games, translate sign language, or interact with a computer. If you prefer a more tactile controller, there's this smart ball. Pala is a wireless device that can be held or rolled and precisely tracks movement with an accelerometer, a gyroscope, a magnetometer, and a barometer that senses the variations in altitude within 10 centimeters. There are no buttons, it just uses pressure and proximity sensors, and it provides feedback with LEDs and vibration. Chinese hospitals have introduced this device, and I'm just gonna let you guess what it does. Say hello to Pegamastix, a miniature, plant-eating, newly discovered dinosaur with a parrot-like beak, fangs, and quills. It's a member of the Heterodontosaurus genus, and probably weighed less than a small house cat. It turns out ants are like the internet. The way they communicate with their colony is quite similar to the transmission control protocol used to keep data traveling the internet from bogging down. Basically, food for ants is like bandwidth. The more food there is, the more ants that leave and return to the colony. The less food, the less movement, and the ants adjust their movement based on this flow of traffic. Like the internet. Internet. Nest is a learning thermostat designed to save energy and money. It learns your schedule and helps optimize the temperature of your home, all while programming itself. A small leaf appears to indicate energy saving, and simply changing 1 degree can cut energy use up to 5%. It's adjustable while you're away with a smartphone and gives you a breakdown of how and when you're using the most energy. Meet shot glasses. Hop is hands-free luggage that follows you around. It connects to your smartphone, and if the signal is lost, it locks itself and notifies the user. This thing is just a prototype, but I mostly just like the idea of a little R2-D2 bag following me around. If you need a firefighting robot friend, there's Octavia. Developed by the U.S. Naval Research Laboratory, this robot recognizes individuals using facial and vocal identifiers. It understands commands with a speech recognizer. It understands gestures and extinguishes fires by aiming the hose at the brightest spots. Finally, Rain Room is an art installation using pressure regulators, hydraulics, and 3D tracking cameras to allow you to walk through the rain without getting wet. I'm gonna leave you with a super hydrophobic knife cutting a water droplet in half. Launched Vsauce 3, which is all about video games. So go over there, check it out, make sure that you subscribe, and as always, thanks for watching.